Hello friends, the teacher here, and welcome to another tutorial of Microsoft Excel 2016. In this tutorial, we will learn that how to display or format numbers as currency. Do note that if you just simply type your currency symbol sign at the beginning of a value, then Excel will not recognize it as a number, and therefore no sum or other calculation will be made for those particular cell or columns. You must properly configure the currency symbol for the given values, and Excel lets you easily accomplish this. First, select that particular cell or cells for which you want to display the currency symbol, and then from the Home tab, click the Accounting Number Format from the Number section. It will then apply the default currency style to the selected cells. If you want to apply another currency symbol rather than the default one, then click the drop-down button along with the Accounting Number Format button, and then choose the desired symbol from the list. Or you can click More Accounting Formats, and there you have a huge list of currency symbols, and you can also specify the decimal places after the period sign. If you also want to configure the format for negative values, then you can accomplish this through by clicking on the currency category. And here you can choose that how you want to show the negative values, like either with or without a hyphen sign along with the currency, and then in what color you want to display the negative value, red or black. If you choose any another currency symbol rather than the default one, then do note that those settings are only worksheet specific, and you have to reconfigure those settings again for another worksheet. If you often need to use currency or other number styles and want to configure them as default, then you can configure them through Windows instead of Microsoft Excel. Open Control Panel by right-clicking on the Start button and then click Region. Click Additional Settings button from the Formats tab, and here you can specify the default setting for numbers, currency, time and date. The good thing is these settings are universals, means whatever format and style you will choose here will be applied to all the applications which follow Windows Region settings like Microsoft Excel. For instance, if I change the currency symbol here, then it will become the default currency symbol for all the new worksheets in Microsoft Excel. Same applies to other numbers, time and date setting. Whatever format you will choose here will become the default style in Microsoft Excel. Not only that, you can only configure a custom currency symbol here because Excel does not have any option to specify a default currency symbol. Moreover, you will also find a few more settings which are easy to configure in Region rather than the Microsoft Excel, like the digit grouping style. In India, we separate larger value as first comma after 3 digits and then after every 2 digits. Whereas in America, the separator is placed after every 3 digits. So I can also configure it right here, and then the same setting will get applied in Microsoft Excel whenever I will press the comma style button. So this is how you can apply different number and currency formats to your value, and that how you can configure them as default settings. Before we leave, the last thing that I would like to discuss here is, you must keep in mind that the currency or accounting number format, percent style and comma styles, once turned on, remain fixed unless you change the formatting style again. Means if you apply any of these three settings to particular cells, then you cannot turn them off by pressing the same button again. You have to change the number format if you want to clear them. I hope you will find this video informative. Don't forget to rate our videos and do share them with your friends. Leave us your valuable comments and subscribe to our channel for more upcoming tutorial videos. Thanks for watching and take care.